promise that you'll catch me. Yo, what is up, guys? It's the Lucky Gamer back with another banger video. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to do this, like moving your camera around. It's called Free Cam in Southwest Florida. The main purpose for this is to use it for like thumbnails, and like we could actually just get it out, get all the stuff out, like cars, shops, and job settings, and our money, and all these stuff. Sorry for the background noise if you guys heard it. But yeah, so here, I'm just gonna spawn in an Audi, my Audi, and like I'm just gonna show you guys how I make the thumbnails, you know, how I make my amazing thumbnails. They're pretty nice in my opinion. So like I just get out of the car, get out of sight, and then like find some amazing angles like this, and then like take a screenshot and all these stuff. And like, why not make a thumbnail of today's video right now, like here? Yeah, I'll just get out. Yeah, this is a good angle. Boom, screenshot. That's today's thumbnail. And like, yeah, you guys might be wondering how I do that. So the way I do it is like, it's not hard at all. Like you guys might see a lot of content creators, like YouTubers, they use this thing like for their videos, for their thumbnails, to review cars, like to get like the specific things from cars. So the way we do it is we press left shift and C. We can like use our WASDW forward, A backwards, A S backwards, A left, D right, and then we could also use our right mouse button and our middle mouse wheel, Q to go down and E to go up. And yeah, I think that's gonna conclude today's video. Like, it's a short tutorial for like you guys who want to know like how the content creators and Roblox YouTubers in Southwest Florida get these amazing thumbnails, is that they use FreeCam to remove everything. And yeah, I guess that's gonna conclude today's video, guys. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications. Join the Lucky Gamer Squad Discord server down in the description. Subscribe to my channel and check out my first video. And that's gonna conclude today's video, guys. See you in the next video. Bye.